Oh, we forgot the Zach Free edition.
Zach Free edition of fucking Code Zero Sandy here.
A fucking Code Zero Sandy. Is that what you said?
Zach Free edition of fucking Code Zero Sandy. That's great.
What is this? The jail version? Like
Zach Free edition of Code Zero Sandy here.
Fucking Code Zero Sandy.
Code Zero Sandy.
We're going to be doing a death match here in
Jack Free edition.
Jack Free edition.
Jack Free edition. We're just going to go ahead.
There is no jacking allowed during this video.
No jacking allowed.
I'm going to go ahead and turn off my radar.
Polecat. Did you just pick up a bunch of weapons?
No, I didn't.
Did you just pick up the whole line of police weapons? Because it sure as fuck looked like somebody did.
First of all,
look like somebody did.
The arsenal for crooks is low end, so I just quote unquote stole. Well,
okay,
you need to upgrade.
Fine. I'll update the map.
That's what I think you should do. Well, give me some goddamn. Well, I'm a criminal. I have better guns than you.
Code 030.
I mean, come on
code
now.
Code 030.
Code 030. The 30th reprise.
I know, it really. We've updated this so many times.
I know.
I think we're legitimately on version like 6.
Yes. Yeah. We got the black mill on. We're all good.
Yep. 181's 10-8.
This late. The people, whenever they make the turns, they like nearly hit your damn front fender.
Yeah.
They cut the corner so much. Wow, yeah. That's a beautiful sunrise. You seeing that?
181. Oh, red. Wow.
Oh, I forgot to say 127 is going to be 10-8.
That's amazing.
That is beautiful. Let's just go look at that. That is gorgeous.
Would you look at that?
Just look at it. It's gorgeous.
Wow. That's awesome. That's a good thumbnail.
I'm going to pull behind this there's a abandoned taxi cab over here with a bunch of weapons, like a cache, a cache for some sort of criminal activity over here.
Yeah, I think we need to be on the lookout for armed suspects.
Yeah,
Can I get a plate check?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's going to be 06PAB852 coming back to a, looks like a purple faction.
Purple faction? All right. Purple faction. Checking.
Checking.
That registered to a Max Powers out of Sandy Shores. He shows priors for drug paraphernalia. And caution code of 2.
Copy that. I'm going to go ahead and perform a traffic stop on this vehicle. We're westbound Joshua Road. Coming up to the billboard now. I'm lighting them up.
All right, 10-4. 127's in route. Be code 2.
All right, it's pulling over. We're going to be right next to the abandoned taxi.
Yeah, I got eyes on that traffic stop. Looks a little redonkulous over there.
It's a little redonkulous. All right, I'm going to go ahead and have a chat with him. Where are you at? I see you.
I'm, in route code 2.
Hello, sir.
How's it going?
How you doing today?
Good.
What's up with this vehicle?
What's not up with it?
Apparently the whole thing is up with it.
I mean, it's lifted.
Yeah, it is.
Aren't you lifted?
Hi.
I'm sorry?
I'm lifted.
Excuse me?
We're both lifted.
What do you mean by that?
Lifted.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I don't know what you're referencing, but why don't you give me your license and registration?
License and registration, sir.
I do not have any license.
You don't have a license. What's your name?
Can't give you that.
Why?
I reserve my right.
Look, you want to make this difficult? We'll make it difficult.
Why does he have a shotgun?
Because you're making this difficult.
I will make it.
Now,
not
I'm going to have a shotgun, too. If you want to make this, don't. You put that finger away, or I will shoot it off. That's it.
Yep,
that's fucked up. Police harassment just because of the vehicle.
What do you expect when you drive something like that?
Sandy Shores, bro.
You can't be bringing that in here.
God damn it.
Going to stand out like crazy.
Yep. All
right, westbound Joshua.
You have a giant purple Barney machine just rolling westbound now.
Oh, he is lifting it and twisting it and grabbing it. He's getting all weird. Oh, he just hit a speed sign.
Wow. Yeah, that's what the charge is. Those are like $350, aren't they?
Yeah, they're very expensive.
Yeah, they're expensive.
He also passed on the right on the shoulder.
I love these new Bluetooth headsets we have. We can just talk to each other like immediately. It's really
know.
Nice.
It's
like being on a phone.
Yeah. It's like instant connection.
Good job, Sarge.
Yep.
Sarge on the line. Yep.
Sarge is definitely on the line.
He's on a line. He's always there.
He's always there. He's quiet most of the time.
Yep, for the most part.
This vehicle is ridiculous. I don't even know if we're going to be able to pit this thing, to be honest.
Well, I have a ram bar.
But I think the bottom of his vehicle is higher than my hood. I don't know about your hood.
Right.
So we're going to be pitting tires here or something. Here, you take primary. Check it out.
All right. Try it. It is pitable.
Oh.
It is pitable.
Okay.
He just,
God.
He just 1050 right across the tires.
Motherfuckers, you fucked my dog.
Eluding office. We're not talking to that piece of shit. Yeah, we're going to be south. Dirt road.
I think he's getting aggressive.
Yeah, he's getting really aggressive. We're going to have to shut him down. Mountain lions don't even get this aggressive out here.
Yep. Stick with him.
Yeah, voice crack, though.
Oh,
Barnstormer.
Nice. Oh, fuck right, you and
strip.
Your face,
nice
you little
job.
Bitch. No, eat
that,
yourself.
That was legit. I did not expect
get
that.
Get off of me. I will bounce all over you.
That does not sound right at all.
It does not.
Don't it take it that
really
way.
Bad.
It was successful. I tried to put him into a ditch. He cannot climb that, sir.
What? He's coming
out
back down.
Out of the
down.
Fucking vehicle. Look at this.
Come
out of the vehicle.
On.
Out of the vehicle. Going
get
in. Going in.
Get out.
Ripping him out. Oh, he was not...
Oh, he's
taking tires out.
Dude,
taking those
go for tires.
Pieces
go for
shit tires.
Tires
out. He
he's
hit my vehicle.
Cars.
He hit my vehicle. He is just losing control of life.
Losing control of life.
Oh,
I'll
my
give
God.
You life.
All right. He's going eastbound.
All right. 10-4.
Looks like he's going to make it back to that road that we were just on.
Yep. I got eyes.
Yep.
Oh, man. Light as a feather. Stiff as a board.
All right. I'll take primary.
All right. 10-4. Following you.
Oh, shit.
Probably not a good idea.
Oh, God. I lost visual.
Yeah, I lost visuals.
Look for a big ass
piece of
crap. Yeah. You can probably see it from a distance. Oh, I see it. It's abandoned at the back of the motel.
Oh, of course.
Yep. Back of the motel on 68 at this intersection. It's abandoned. Looks like he smashed it into the back of a room here.
I hope nobody was in there sleeping.
Yeah, crashed right through the fence. All right.
Scene look okay?
It looks clear. I don't see him around here anywhere.
All right, I'm going to go check out a vehicle that stopped to smell the roses there for a minute.
Okay.
While we were checking that out.
Did you get a description on the person, what they were wearing or anything?
Insta-stopper. God, no, I never saw the dude.
I think, he was wearing a blue...
I did see him on the traffic stop, but I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the interior of the car.
Yeah, he was wearing a blue button-up shirt. It was buttoned all the way up and down. Had a little yellow logo on it.
Okay. Hard to say.
Yeah. I don't know where he could have gone from here.
Me either. We'll just hang out here. Put an APB out for him.
Yep.
See if we see
white
anything.
Male, blue button-up shirt.
Blue button-up shirt. It was dark blue though, wasn't it?
Dark
it
blue.
Blue.
It was like a denim.
Denim. Okay, so it's like Canadian tuxedo.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
Definitely. So I guess we'll just hang out over here on
Sounds
68 at this intersection.
Sounds like one of those meth dealers just like probably robbed that from South Los Santos and
probably.
Brought all the way up here. Good call on the stop.
Yeah, it was very suspicious. You see a donk driving around Sandy Shores.
I mean, he did skyrockets and fly straight up. Look at this guy here flying. See that? Up on the stop sign coming right at us in the Cheval. That's the guy. That's the Stop and Smell the Roses dude, I think.
Really?
Looks like him.
It didn't look suspicious at all.
No. It is stopping, though. It's acting a little strange over there.
This is a hard intersection to tell because everybody runs this... Stop sign.
No, I know, but that black Cheval, I had problems with it a little earlier, so I don't know. I'm just going to go mosey this way a little bit.
Okay, you're going to go that way. I'm going to head up back the way we chased him down, back towards the Sandy Shores
I'm just
area.
Seeing if he hung around this area any longer. We'll see anything
back
here.
I see another... There's a black Cheval going northbound.
Uh-huh.
Looks like that... Okay, yeah. He's... Hold on a sec. He just instantly pulled over. Like, as soon as I hit my lights...
Yeah. He was doing that to me earlier. I was trying to be a little more legit than profiling, but I'm pretty sure that might be the guy we're looking for.
I don't think it is.
What's your 20?
I'm northbound on the road that connects to the stop sign, leaving Harmony. back towards like the that military district.
Yeah.
Or the that little like.
Maybe it's not the the person.
I don't seem like it. Doesn't seem like it is. He's going a little fast, but every time I light him up, he instantly stops.
They're acting real strange though, because they're
That does not look.
Insta stops.
You might be. Okay, hold on a sec. I just had a red Prius.
Anyway. Okay.
I was trying to stop that Chaval, and I had a red Prius cut the corner and go off on a dirt road trying to get away from me.
All right,
we're on the dirt road going eastbound back towards Sandy Shores, the one that's right next to the railroad tracks.
Gotcha, yeah. 10-4. I'll stay on Joshua, parallel you guys back eastbound.
Copy that. License plate 23, bumpy as fuck this road. YVC possibly?
Checking.
643. Yep, okay. YVC 643.
Yep, checking.
Yep. Checking half the plate.
Vehicle's registered to a Americano Jr. out of South Los Santos.
Interesting.
Caution code of 1 and no priors.
All right. I'm going to light him up. It's acting a little strange. Junior. Don't know why he's on this road. He also just blew this stop sign.
Yeah,
that he was just supposed to stop coming off of the dirt road. So
you think I'm driving at normal speed because I'm Florida,
sir,
right now?
Are
you?
Pull the vehicle over.
Dude, you're doing
60
miles. You're doing like 50
Dude,
miles an hour.
I'm Florida.
Sir, in the Prius.
Oh,
pull
shit.
Pull over or we will use force.
Yeah, right, honestly, I didn't even know he was running because he was doing 50 miles an hour on that road.
Yeah,
so.
It's really hard to say. I mean, those commercials are not correct.
No.
They're not very fast. Oh, he's doing about, right now, we're doing about 80.
Picking it up, yeah. They're not good off-road, I'll tell you right now.
No, he was probably doing closer to 50. You're probably right there.
Yeah, he was, yeah.
But yeah, right now, I mean, it's pretty kosher. It's not too crazy.
Yeah. Let's just see what
he
does.
Here we go.
We should try to go in for a block him in.
All right, 10-4.
If we can get in front of him, which should be easy, let's try to just shove him off to the side of the road.
Yeah, I'll try that.
See if he gets aggressive with us.
He is cutting the corners. He's apexing these turns back here.
Yep. He's going to go straight.
Whoa. Slowing down.
Ooh.
Oh, there's the 1050 we've been looking for.
Jesus.
Right into a damn journey.
Yeah.
Don't stop believing. Going in for a pit. He got too aggressive there.
Yeah, he's getting aggressive.
Instapit.com.
All right, he corrected.
All right, I'll be secondary. You can be primary.
All right, he's trying to cross over to oncoming.
He's getting aggressive. He's getting aggressive with officers.
Oh, you little squirrel.
Shut him down. We don't need a aggressive motor officer to come down.
Okay,
hit him up.
Awesome.
Hit him up.
Go
hit him up. Right there.
Get out
right
of
there.
The car. Get
out of the fucking car, bro.
Don't run.
Where you go? Where you skateboard? He's got a hoverboard like freaking Marty McFly over here.
What?
What the fuck? He just skated across the ground like that.
Stop.
No, you get in
that
car.
No!
No! Kill that piece of
shit. No!
Shots fired on you. Won't die.
You won't die. Dude, I will take this to the grave.
He's done here, motherfucker.
He's in a Panto doing 5 miles an hour southbound on the highway.
When able.
God damn it, Jeff. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
I was trying to hit him, and I hit you right in the back of the head. Last known, gray Panto southbound on the highway coming back towards Sandy Shores, doing about 5 miles an hour. Got some tires. He's probably going to be abandoned.
You're right. They're going to be on patrol.
Sarge is on patrol? Oh, God.
They're coming out on patrol. You guys can't do it, dude. I'll go do it myself. Give me their 20.
All right. On the highway. Oh, shit. What? Where'd he go? All right, the car is abandoned on the highway on the northbound lanes. I don't know where he could have gone, unless this is him, the only car that drove away from the scene.
I don't worry about it. 127, you got
it. Shit, nope, I saw him. He's back at the crash.
He's back at the crash site?
Yep, he's on the highway in the northbound lanes. There's a big pile-up crash that happened here when he abandoned his car.
All right, 10-4. I'm headed up that way. I'm north on 13 now.
Fucker. I think he's in a... K, cavalcade, possibly? I honestly don't know. There's so many cars driving away right now. And they all seem pretty angry. I think he's shooting. I don't know what's going on.
I saw a cavalcade take a turn there. Is it blue? Was it blue in color?
It was silver, I think.
I got a blue one just stopped here in the middle of the road. I'm performing a stop on it. Nope.
Yeah, I think he was in that silver one. It was heading back northbound. It was a dark silver, dark gray. I think.
I'm trying to turn around here to head back up that way. There's cars just freaking out everywhere.
Yeah,
is that that silver one right there?
I honestly don't know. I have no idea because there's cars freaking out everywhere.
Yeah. I don't know. That's really strange.
It's very strange.
Sarge turned back. He went back to base. There's my vehicle. Still there.
Yeah.
I got something a little faster. Who knows at this point? This is just ridiculous AI.
Yeah, there's so many people. It's so hard to tell. Yeah, I say we just return to Sandy Shores.
Yep, 10-4.
I think we lost him. Son of a bitch.
I mean, well, I got killed, so.
Yeah. And I couldn't kill him. He would not die. And everyone on this highway is flying.
Yeah, there was a Black Emperor that was going really fast.
I saw that too, actually. Oh, going back south.
South on 13, yeah.
I saw one going north.
It looks like traffic's just like lagging forward and getting a boost of speed.
That's what I can tell.
But yeah, no eyes.
Yep, I'm just going to return to Sandy Shores.
Yeah, 10-4.
I think I just saw a vehicle cut across two lanes to make a right turn.
I'm lighting up code 3 to get back over that way to you. Hope it stays this quiet on the road.
Yeah, I hope it does too.
I like my easy salary.
Are you guys back at Sandy?
No.
Oh, okay.
You have the map.
I know, so you guys aren't showing up.
Oh.
I'm on the way.
Yeah, we were doing police work, son.
Oh.
Well, Bugs would have kept on one of the cars, and he would have had
Dude,
that police
work. I know
work.
I had you on one of those, but yep. I didn't know which one. My confidence level was not high with
you
any of those
me,
choices.
You had me, and you turned around.
Was it that freaking cavalcade?
Yep.
Yeah, I knew it. God damn it. I couldn't tell, because a lot of people were driving away from that scene the same way.
I mean,
it was just a straight shot.
This is ridiculous. There's a Super GT just driving like a piece of shit. It's not Polkat. I don't know if it's a Super GT. I don't know what this is.
I'm with you. Yeah, it has to be him.
That black car?
That has to be him.
Yeah.
He's flying.
Taking off on us. Yep. West on Joshua.
I'm secondary. Way back, yeah.
Yep. What is that car again?
Super GT.
Stroke?
I honestly can't remember.
Oh,
I know what it is.
Oh, huge 1050 with a golf cart.
With a golf cart.
With a golf cart.
He's still going west. I don't know how he continued on the road like that, but I slowed down big time. You take
All right,
lead.
Take a primary.
Sure now, boys. One third down. Got 2 minutes.
Yep, I think this is a Super
two
GT.
2 minutes. Yeah, then I was right. It was a Super GT.
You
know what I said at first?
Hitting the brakes.
Yeah, I think,
I think so, yeah. Yeah, I think you're right.
All right.
I don't know, Polkai could hit down on this D-pad and let us know.
What?
You could hit down on the D-pad.
FQ20.
Ah, that's right.
Oh,
yeah.
Not even close.
Yeah, that's right. Damn it.
It just, at these speeds,
we fail.
Just looks like it's one of those supercars.
Yeah.
Big fail. That's a big fail. Big
It's also
fail.
Hard to know every car in the GTA universe. There's so many.
I'm trying to learn, yeah.
I know, it's tough.
Back this way.
God, that thing is fast. We got a minute
gaining,
15
though.
To
what
shut
do you want,
him down.
Sarge? Burn on anything to do.
Yeah.
Anything that that we can. Any way possible. He's wrecking. Huge crash.
Dead.
Made it better.
Oh.
And he's toast.
Oh. You killed him as he was getting out.
He
That's
got
great.
Out of the fucking car and I hit him.
That's police brutality.
That is the perfect ending. That's
that was
so
amazing.
Good.
Good lord. I'd high five you if I could, but.
Yeah.
I'll give you a high five.
I'll give you a high five.
They need some two player animations here.
You know, I haven't played this so long. My actions are so out of here. Here we go. That's what I want to do. Right there.
What the heck was that? Oh, the chicken. Or this one.
That was beautiful.
That's good.
All right. Code 4. Duke Boage.
I think that was.
I thought that it looked like a Super GT from the back end, but yeah, no, definitely.
Yeah,
not
I totally forgot that car exists. I don't even know where you would find that.
Going really slow, really, really slow. Look at that! That's amazing. We do tricks.
Oh, nice! That's people. How it ended. I'm still doing the animation. That's great.
Your guy's boots going through my windshield. That's not legit at all.
Oh, that's great.